rise of chart manipulation controversies from Nilo to Shaun, the Korea Management Federation, KMF, has announced their plans to resolve the issue and restore fair competition. The Korea Management Federation is registered as an organization of the Ministry of Culture, Sports and Tourism, MCST, which works for the fair and consistent development and coexistence of popular music. The chairman of KMF pointed out the problems of the recent chart manipulation controversies. When the issues with Nilo began appearing, we immediately requested an investigation on the matter through related institutions and provided reports through investigations by the Fair Trade Commission to put an end to the controversy. Despite these efforts, no one stood up and took responsibility. As a result, every time someone rapidly reaches the top of the chart, people begin by suspecting chart manipulation. This is not only hurtful to the artist but also brings about mistrust in the consumers who purchase the music. Chairman Shim Ju Hak, our choice as advertising in red invented by Teeds. Moreover, he laid out the plans KMF will be pursuing in order to resolve this issue. In order to resolve this issue, the experts of pop music must come together and actively tackle the situation. We will make an effort to create a place for all experts to gather in a timely manner by discussing with the MCST. We must create a foundation for the industry to purify itself so that fans who treasure pop music will no longer be disappointed due to this issue. Popular music must make a consistent effort in order to develop amid the love from its fans. Chairman Shim Ju Hak Martin hinted at an upcoming collaboration with NCT.